Hey everybody, Sneaky Narcotic, back at it again with another YouTube video. Sorry. And today we're going to be playing this really weird game that my friend bought, and I thought I'd give it a try. And that is Ancestors, Humankind Odyssey. Let me double check to make sure that my volume is muted. There we go. So basically this whole game is about, like, evolving as a, a Cro-Magnon, you know, early on, humankind. And so I'm interested in this game slightly. I'm very, very pessimistic about it actually being good. We shall see. At end. I'm also very pessimistic that my stream will hold today. Looks like it might. Okay. New lineage. New slot. Oh, lineage name. What shall we name our lineage, everybody? This is an old name from my old clan, Narcodick. The Narcodick. Lineage right there. Today I am drinking some eggnog and Jaeger as it is the season. Yeah, that's the good stuff. Explore, expand, and evolve by experiencing what our oldest ancestors had to face. Okay. Choose the level of assistance. Full HUD, full tutorial. I'd like to do that at first. Female, because we need them to grow, right? Species, hidden waterfall, oasis is our settlement. First time game mode, female clan size is medium. Okay. We'll see what goes on. Wow, loading screen, where out that loading screen? Hey baby, yeah. Can you grab me a cup of water? Thank you. So this is that game that Clay wanted me to get, and he just got himself, I guess?
Yeah.
I was talking to you. Thank you again for the burrito. Right now? So you're gonna try to do it in our room? Okay. Might have to restart this stream, which would not be fun. It is a multi-tool. Okay. As long as you put it back when you're done. Oh, and unpackaged for me. So while we wait through this load screen, I actually have a biology major, an associate's, so it's not big, but I did study most of this. And I'm assuming we're going to start out with the discovery of our first tool, or the discovery of fire. I always forget which one came first, because they were kind of, I am assuming, the same species. And again, science is back and forth on how far away our species started, what did they learn, and all of that. And you know, of course, nowadays I've lost the Latin in me, so I don't remember the names that well. I remember, Neanderthal? It was something Neanderthal was the last of the split-off species that we did not We did not come through from Neanderthals, and the Neanderthals supposedly died in Europe, if I remember correctly. So I'm wondering if that's how we end this game, is becoming Neanderthals. But, we'll see. Oh, man, I mixed that way too strong. God, help this load screen. Help it good. Really hoping the stream sets up today. I guess what's the word I want to use? Stays stable. I might have to restart it, and if I do, I do. The recording shouldn't be affected because I'm recording just in general recording. So should be good. Should be good. All good things. And here I thought we were at the end of the load screen. I guess not. What's funny is I'm watching it on four different screens. Stop listening. Stop listening. I should have sold my Cortana or my. What the hell is that? Connect? My Connect a long time ago. The world and characters you will encounter are meant to represent archetypes of a. Oh, damn it. The adventure was made by Panache Digital Games, which is composed of those people. Let's see if I get to read this. Place in the moment, not the exact depiction of what happened. Latest scientific discoveries were used as guidelines. Okay, so they are going to go down my major tree, and we'll see if I can remember any of this from AP Bio and Biology 113, 114. In the following hours, you will relive the challenges of the dawn of humanity. Embark into the never-ending odyssey of human progression on this planet. Use your body, senses, mind, and voice to guide your voyages. Okay. Gain strength in number and advance the species. Survive the elements, teach your family, build a home. Good luck, we won't help you much. Okay. And remember, evolution is not set in stone, it is your path to forge. Okay. Ah, the embryo. Is this where? Yes, we start off as fish. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Into birds from the most terrifying seagull I've ever seen. Serrated seagull. 10,000, what did I say? 10 million years ago? 10,000 years ago? Probably not 10 million. Ah, kill me. He dropped a fucking fish. Ooh, crocodile. Emus? Dead emu. Terrible graphics so far. I want to see it ripped to shreds. Dead fish. Gigantosaurus Rex, I never ever want to see ever. Ooh, a panther. This is all scary. Yeah, okay, a panther killed an alligator. Bullshit. Okay, so I may be wrong about this, but this game is a half-baked idea, in my opinion. It goes through the progression of humans until the beginning of our species, before us. What is this? From Magnum? See if I call it right. See if I call it right. Might have called it wrong, but like I wanted it to progress past the beginning of our species into like at least early civilization, if not modern day, and that was the goal of the game. But sadly, that's not what it does. Damn, that is a huge ass bird. Holy shit, it just killed him. Killed him good too. Okay, so I guess this is where it starts. Me, scared, naked, and afraid. Wow, this is some scary shit. Am I going to die 2 seconds into this game? I might. Why is it so damn dark right now? Hold on a second. Hold the fuck on. Options. Graphics. Brightness. So I would like this to be up here. My screen is very dark. I do not know what V-Sync is. And save and back. Okay. So far, not loving this camera angle. Sorry, was there not a place over here? I'm guessing my hiding is in this tree. Okay, there we go. Now I hide. Hidden spot, right there. Intimidate? Dismiss that. Lie down. Leave? Sure. Okay. 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 Intelligence can also be used to discover practical items and to visualize the things you have identified. Okay, so we're gonna focus again. Memorize. Okay, sure. Inspect. Oh, it's a food. Okay, horsetail. Eat. Okay, drop it. There we go. What about this? Scoop. Inspect. Okay. Drink. Huh? Oh, so my clan figured out how to drink. Okay. Okay. So there is shit over here. Focus. Thank you. I hear a noise from over here. Senses. I swear I hear an ape from over here. Time to die. Guess not so much. Oh, we're capturing the missing one from earlier. Okay. Okay, what the fuck? There we go. Some weird mini game that I failed at like 5 times. Look at my titties. Look at my big ass titties. Okay, that's fine. So we need to climb back up this tree. And hopefully not die. As we attempt this. There we go. Bad camera angles, but we're getting there. I've always wanted to climb trees free willy-nilly in games before. There we go. This is considered sprinting. This is fun. This is a good time. This is where we meet the enemy, I assume. Yeah, that or an enemy faction, maybe? I have no clue what just pissed off our friend over here. Build a sleeping spot. Build? Okay, so at that moment it was displaying vitality. Adaptive metabolism. All right. Okay, so inspect this. It is a tool. Okay. New food has been discovered. Let's eat it and eat it and eat it. Eat it, eat it. Alright. Let's make separate stockpiles. Don't exactly know what's going on. This is gonna be a weapon of sorts. Okay, so there's some more of what we are looking for right there. At least I thought this is what this bush was. No, this bush. Grab. Add to pile. Grab. Add pile. Start construction. Build? Build. 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 It's a sleeping spot. Yes, that's exactly what I thought. Evolution? Okay. Assign neural. This is crazy, guys. This is a little in depth. Assign neural null. Energy to connect neurons and develop your lineage capacities. Grow the neurons you want when they're mature enough to receive energy. Neuronal energy is accumulated by doing actions when kids are around. When kids are around, okay. A neuron will lose its energy at the beginning of a generation if it hasn't been locked by a reinforcement. Okay, dismiss. So. A new motor skill? The ability to switch hands with an item is required. That will be to switch hands with an item. Okay, so I guess that gives me potential to hold more items? Okay, well, this is getting weird, guys. Okay, lie down. Sleep. Sleep. Keep sleeping for a minute. Take it back, actually. Drop child. We're gonna analyze the child. Piggyback. Where'd my rock go? We'll pick up with this rock. I'm so confused right now. Okay, so I am female. Okay. Alright, this is what I was looking for. Room. Room. Okay, let's see if that did what I wanted it to do. Lie down. Evolution. Okay, that's exactly what I thought. Okay. Sign, initiate a new communication skill. Okay. The ability to gather all clan members is acquired. Holding B to gather all clan members and have them follow you. Okay. I will hopefully never use that. Ability to switch hands with an item is acquired. Sign. Okay, how dexterity is improved. I'm confused. Did I learn it or not? Okay, so I guess I'm close, just not yet. Am I dual-handing this? Yes, I am. Okay. God. It feels so right. Yeah, it feels so wrong at the same time. The chance. Alter. Am I doing it right? Am I grooming? I feel like I might be doing something here. Keep pressing B and I don't mean to. Discover a stick. I just want to know when I can beat somebody's head over with it. I'm gonna go around to multiple different things and try to do that now. Okay, let's see if our evolution says anything else. Probably doesn't, but let's try. Yes, there we go. The ability to switch an item from one hand to the other while moving is acquired. Tap LB to switch an item from one hand to the other while moving. Okay. I guess we have to continue to do things. Like, continue to eat. Continue to try this. Switch. Not that. Inspect. Supposedly I haven't inspected this branch yet, I guess. Guess I haven't inspected this branch yet. A new tool discovered. It is Ramus Mortis. Alright. See if I can alter it. That is a negative so far. Let's see if I can stockpile it. Okay, I can. Let's see what this does after a while. How you doing today, second viewer? A branch barrier. Ooh, okay. Now I can do this, plus this. And I'm starting to get somewhere in life, guys. I am finally getting there. Streams, okay. Not exactly how I wanted to do that, but sure. Am I not on top of a bed right now? I guess this isn't a good bed anymore. I guess this is the good bed. No? What happened to my good bed I was sleeping on? Oh, is it because I'm carrying something still? Probably is. There we go. There we go. Not carrying anything anymore. Evolution. Come on, synapses. There we go. One less item is needed to complete a construction. Tap Y to start construction when close to a stockpile of construction items. Okay, it's something we already kind of knew. Hey, well, keep going. Could lay down and sleep, and it get our vitality back up. I don't know if they get our vitality back up or if it just does that. Yeah, we need water. Okay. Drink! 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 Drink till you cannot drink no more! Need an easier way to check my vitality. Yeah, that's Ook. That's Yi. That's all. Let me guess, Awe doesn't really care about me. Okay, Groom. Okay, Awe. He's like, no. Don't even try. Don't even bother. Okay, there was already something constructed here. Let's analyze this guy. What's your name? More. He's a male, too. Here, more. Let us groom you. You like us better. It's okay. My grill is fugly. So that is something I haven't discovered yet right here. Inspect. It's a rock. Okay, try to alter it? No, okay. Well, let's try to stockpile it then. Grab another of its kind, throw it over here. And with this one, oh, well, that's kind of a stockpile. Okay. I'm starting to assume that this doesn't do anything. Yeah, okay, well, there's some rocks if we ever need them. Okay, that's what I thought. So I guess I just can't tell what that is. You know what? I haven't tried altering these. I guess I have. To get away from the flock today, just because I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing here. What about that? Yeah, that look cool. Yes, that does look cool. Okay, let's pick one up and inspect it. It's probably our fire rock. New tool discovered. Obsidian. Obsidian Petra. Okay, well, let's try to alter it. Nothing. Try to pile it and see if anything happens. Probably not. Okay, nothing. Let's see. Oh, coupled with the Ook. Okay. We're going to go exploring today. There's some stuff we've never seen before, right? Yeah. It's that bush that's near our camp, but I can't tell what it is. Yeah, see, it won't let me figure it out. Keep walking down this way. Okay, well then that's what we're going to do. We're going to lift this rock that's supposedly liftable. No? This is not a liftable rock? Okay. Yeah, I want to inspect what's in my hand. Probably something to eat. Yeah, it looks like something new to eat. Well, this is new. Okay. We're just learning all sorts of new things today. Basalts. Alright. See if we can alter basalts at all. Nope, not yet. Let's run home now. As slow as we are, we might as well just jump all the way off. Okay, well, let's try to lay down. Wait. And expedition? Yes. Lie down. Sleep. Oh wait, evolution. See if we can gain this skill yet. Oh, so close. So very, very close. Huh? Go this way. Actually, why don't we climb up here? I'm gonna guess this is gonna hurt me. I'm still gonna try for it. I kinda wanna see what this Call Clan thing does. Okay. I really don't want to leave the safe part of this until I can use a weapon, but might have to. Might have to. Let's use our senses, and we're going to stand up to hear. Focus. And not everything should be bad, right? Oh, actually, kind of looks like something that will help us. Thank you for bringing that back. So I'm gonna guess that he's hungry. Look for some type of food nearby. They're really adventuring out here. really adventuring out super hard. Okay, this is being difficult. I have to find them food, I assume, but I just don't have any food available except for, like, right. And I need some food myself at the moment, so let's attempt to eat. We also scared away a snake, which was pretty cool, I guess. What's my shit doing though? That's my question. Have I not slept enough today? Maybe that's what that is. Huh?
Okay, so I'm guessing he's either sick or something. Maybe wants some water. Okay, well, I can't make either one of them happy, and I guess there's a food plant, like, literally right here. But whatevs. I'm guessing my character is getting tired, and so I'm going to try to make it back to my home, that's at all available. Okay, so this could be mass suicide. I'm gonna attempt it. Aha! It was not mass suicide. It was the perfect amount of suicide. Okay, let's go sleep, because I'm guessing my character wants to sleep. And that's what that continuous bullshit is. So, lie down. We are going to attempt the evolution. Oh, it connected. Oh goody, what I always wanted, an item being able to drop while... Yes. Okay. Initiate neural growth. Okay. When following you, clan members are able to automatically mimic an intimidation or the action of conquering fear. So, let me ask, what is that thing? So now we sleep. Now it says we're hungry and would like some water. So let's go back to scooping up all the water. And then we're gonna go back over this way and eat some food, I thought. Maybe not. Let's bring... Are they all following me? Okay, I lied. Do not follow me. Okay, they're literally all following me. Wait here. You can come. You, wait here. You, wait here. Are you the only other male? Yes, you are. Wait here, and I'm going to attempt to groom you again. Can I attempt to groom you? Okay, well, bonding happened there. Wait here. Wait here. Wait here. Wait here. Here. Lie down, drop kid. I will pick up the other kid in a second after. Where did this fucker go? Again, I'm confused why it keeps doing that if I'm supposedly slept all this time. Let's try to sleep for a while here. Ooh, guys, this is intense. Super intense. Hey, midnight. Oh man, we're gonna do this till about 2 o'clock and see if it brings up our bonding at all. Yeah, got up our bonding a lot. Okay. Well, we're going to attempt to continue to bring up that bonding till 3 o'clock. Oh man, this is a very in-depth game, surprisingly. Okay, he said no, not right now. Alright. Okay. There's the monkey baby I left. Let's find the other monkey baby. This is Yak. Yak is a baby. And we will piggyback Yak. If we can find a genetic mutation with Yak. Oh shit. Oh, please stop poisoning me. I have found myself in a pickle. This might be the end of my civilization. I mean, that's the problem with both of these guys is that they need some like poison resistance, but there is none. I see it. I guess we're gonna have to go exploring even more, which is not fun. But let's stand up and listen. Hear anything else other than the stuff behind us? Answer is no. Okay. Okay, okay. This is me, myself, and I. See if we can sleep away some of this poison and bone injury. There went the bone injury. See about sleeping again? We can get this sickness away. Oh.
Okay. Whew. Okay. Okay, I intimidated a giant worm. Good, good. Okay, well, this is a great picture of my titties. Oh, am I doubly short before progressing? I don't see anything. Jesus Christ. That's a lot of progression to go through. Okay, let's go back to my sleeping hole over here. I am a little done with exploring for today, guys. I think I'm going to go back to my sleeping hole, probably back to the actual home town, and see if anybody's still living. So I almost got fucked by a hedgehog a couple times. A warthog, my bad. A warthog.
just sleep off my illness and head back that way. Where was my, there it is, right there. Also, would like to see if I can evolve any. I need to find some type of medicinal herb for those guys. I just don't know if I'm going to be able to. Sleep. Sleep off this bone illness. Alert. Vigilant. Daily regimen. Settle. I'm gonna move everybody right here. Okay. So now I'm gonna have to go get everybody. This should be fun. And not break a bone in the process. Oh gosh, damn it. I broke a bone because of that. Ugh. Just wanted to climb a tree. What is this? In my hand. Ooh, it's exactly what I need for those guys down below. Gosh damn it. I think I'm close enough to the ground now. Oh wait, no, I don't want to apply it to myself. I want to give it to him and see what happens. Alright, that was a negative. I have no clue what that just did. Didn't look like it had any healing products. That guy's not following me anymore. My quote unquote baby daddy isn't following me anymore. I'm gonna move us kinda far away from where we were. In hopes that it's safer. Or just more viable, not necessarily safer. Ooh. all climb down the easiest tree there is to climb. Alright, new home, which is over here. Didn't I have a sleeping thing that was like right here? Right here. Evolution. Okay. Self-empowerment. What was self-empowerment about? Range for detection of non-edible sources is increased. Step Y to use your enhanced intelligence. Then follow the steps proposed by the contextual actions UI. Okay, the ability to detect more distant elements using the sense is required. Tap X to use your sense, then follow the steps proposed by the contextual actions UI. I've had one death. It was my one death. Oh, the first 5 seconds of the game, obviously. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna kind of cut it here, see how y'all like it. Hit that like button if y'all want to see more. Let me know what y'all think of this game. This game is weird. It's super weird. It's the first of its kind as far as I understand it. It's super weird. Anyways, guys, thanks again for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. This has been Sneaky Narcotic. Signing off.